I think it's very dangerous. Because the thing is that they make us believe, they are dog watching society, that the art is dog watching society in a critical way. So let's say we are told that the media are not good and blah blah blah. But the art is caring about the democracy. They have opinion artists. They make us believe they have activists and, you know, all this attitude we talk about. But at the same time, they do opposite.
Yes.
So it's a bit like, you know, your child go to the swimming pool and your child say, oh, Papa, I'm going to fall. Are you there? If you say to your child, I am here.
Yeah.
You are here. But the art make you believe.
You have to is continue there, running.
Is there in a critical way.
Yes.
So what was your conclusion?
Bienals are not dangerous.
No, okay.
Just for Venice, it's sinking down.
Yes.
Too much. Geographical danger.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, I think they are very dangerous because they are fooling
too
people.
Too many people and too old wood on sea floor. And so the city is dumb to the sea. I would say yes. It depends on who the curators are, what motives they have or interests.
That's so dangerous, because so private people can say what has to be shown.
They are lying, you know. Like when the Volkswagen says their car is green.
Yes.
No, they are not green.
Yeah,
the car is not green. Maybe greener, but a car is not good for the nature. So when Volkswagen make you believe a car is green, they are dangerous. And when a Biennale tell you that they are protesting or they are looking at democracy and they don't, then it's dangerous because you expect them to be like that. So by fooling people, they are dangerous.
Yeah, but it's dangerous, so the same thing is also dangerous too.
Yes.
In your exhibition at the same time,
yes.
You're dangerous.
Yes. We are fooling people.
And you're a monkey in this exhibition.
Yes. Yes.